Good morning. It is Sunday, December 13th, and it is Gaudete Sunday. This is one of the two Sundays in the liturgical year that the priests dress in rose vestments, both Sundays to symbolize joy. Gaudete Sunday is the third Sunday of Advent. Laetare Sunday takes place in the season of Lent. The sisters taught us to remember which season they were attached to quite simply by Laetare begins with an L, and so does Lent. Well, Advent begins with an A, but Gaudete doesn't. But once we rule out the Laetare, we know where Gaudete goes. I remember Monsignor Hildebrandt many times as he would be vesting for Mass, either in Lent or in Advent, and putting on his robes. And the altar servers would always tease him about wearing pink. And he would always look at us real sternly and say, "Boys, real men don't wear pink. This is rose." The liturgical color is rose. Many places it looks more pink. Some places might even look salmon. However, we put them on to remind ourselves that we are joyful. The Advent season, we are waiting for the coming of the Lord, and we wait not only in expectation, but in joyful expectation, because we know what will unfold. What unfolds is the celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ, and also the reminder that Jesus will come again one day when he will claim us for himself and bring us home. And therefore, we do everything that we can to be found ready. God loves us incredibly. Let's rejoice in that thought this day. God bless you this day and every day of your lives.